once there was a frog named Spotty. He came outside and jumped into a big puddle, and the puddle exploded in his face. After, there was a big storage truck. His house
in the forest.
Then he went to the mountains. He couldn't cool off in the water and began to build a new house. Written by William.